Conservative commentator Tomi Laren has faced a backlash on social media after sharing a doctored photo of footballer Colin Kaepernick kneeling in front of an image of the D-Day landings. Laren posted the picture to Twitter on Thanksgiving, with the caption, "Food for thought," in a move that prompted social media users to slam the Fox News contributor. NFL free agent Kaepernick, who began the widely publicized NFL kneeling protests against police brutality to African Americans, has been named GQ magazine's Citizen of the Year, with his magazine front cover being mocked by Laren in the post. Trending Amelia Earhart's mystery lost pilot spent days in prison before being killed in Saipan, says new evidence. Kaepernick, for his part, did not comment to GQ, despite cooperating with the article. The editors wrote, "Why talk now, when your detractors will only twist your words and use them against you? Why speak now, when silence has done so much?" they noted. At the same time, Colin is all too aware that silence creates a vacuum, and that if it doesn't get filled somehow, someone else will fill it for him. However, it appears Kaepernick's fans are more than willing to comment on his behalf, particularly in the face of Laren's mocking. Don't miss. Trump has been on a golfing binge in Florida, delaying White House duties. Heaven forbid Kaepernick uses the freedom that many died to give him. "I have family that served and died in World War II, and they knew how important freedom of speech is to democracy. Do you understand?" Deborah Chikonets, who said 137 November 24, 2017, "Heaven forbid Kaepernick uses the freedom that many died to give him. I have family that served and died in World War II, and they knew how important freedom of speech is to democracy. Do you understand?" one Twitter user wrote, while another added, "In defense of Kaepernick, he's done more for America than you have. Most popular. It's time we purge the statutes of silly prohibition laws." Laren has made her feelings over the NFL protests clear in recent months, slamming Kaepernick and the numerous other players who joined in the NFL protests, kneeling rather than standing during the national anthem in a series of protests that have also been slammed by President Donald Trump. Earlier this year, Laren commented, "I would like to ask these players, what exactly are you kneeling for and why have you chosen the flag and the anthem to do it?" The Hill reported. "I bet if we asked 100 players, we would get 100 different answers," she added. This article was first written by Newsweek. More from Newsweek.